You like that?
I can go along with that.
Yeah, that's nice, right? Well, it doesn't exist, okay? Implants, collagen, plastic, cap teeth, the fat sucked out, the hair extended, the nose fixed, the bush shaved. These are not real women, all right? They're beauty freaks. And they make all us normal women, with our wrinkles, our puckered boobs, hi Bob, our cellulite, feel somehow inadequate. Well, I don't buy it, all right? But you fucking moocs, you think if there's a chance in hell that you'll end up with one of these women, you don't give us real women anything approaching a commitment. It's pathetic. I don't know what you think you're gonna do. You're gonna end up 80 years old, drooling in some nursing home, then you're gonna decide it's time to settle down, get married, have kids. No matter how perfect the nipple, how supple the thigh, unless there's some other shit going on in the relationship besides the physical, it's gonna get old, okay? And you guys, as a gender, have got to get a grip. Otherwise, the future of the human race is in jeopardy.